are back for another video. Today's first episode, the kickoff episode of the 1980's series. If you're wondering what the map is Bucks County, Pennsylvania. I've decided to do another 1980's series. I think it would be more fun. We got more, more, like, options for old vehicles. Basically, go right as we were about to start recording, sadly. So it's just me and Mud Trucks. Say hi, Mud Trucks. Yay! Alright, so blinker. So we have bought a forage harvester. We got the International with the forage harvester, that blue thingy over there, and the auto drop trailer. I'm going to put these on some rollers here and move them out of the way. That was good for me. I'm pretty sure. We've got enough traction. Yep, we're good. Put these on the rolls here in this room. Oh yeah, we'll do that, and then I'm going to fuck with the nose and get this place open. Let me get this thing. And get it open here. I'll be cutting this that out. Oh, come on! Getting stuck on something. Okay. Alright guys, so it looks like the little thing here to start in for us over to here. So I'm now going to load up onto the trailer. I think I might buy a little Dunder Age if it's a racing room thing. Alright, guys, we have just bought a John Deere A for some decoration on the farm. Got a warm up. awesome.
What is it?
Alright, now we're gonna have... put these on some rollers again, move it out of the way. Same for this thing. Uncut. Oh. That's from World War II era. Okay, this should be a good little load here. Come on, Lorax. Come on, Lorax. Do not film. Thank you, Lorax, for spamming. Take a nice little turn. Alright, will this thing fit through the gate? Wow. A lot of things might not fit through the gate. Let's go! It fit through the gate! Finally something actually fits the gate.
You gotta
Thank you guys for watching the kickoff episode, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!